I'm here with the beautiful and very tall and stunning Missy Pyle from Gone Girl. Welcome. Why, thank you. So this is sort of the unofficial kickoff for award season, and I have a feeling Gone Girl is going to be out there a lot.
Listen, from your mouth to whoever's up there, we'll see. But yeah, I mean, you know, it's very exciting. A new award show, right?
Because we need more award shows.
I was going to say, I feel like nobody knows what's going on, so we got to get at least one more in there.
What was it like? I mean, that's an incredible film to work on, and you had such an amazing cast. So what was the experience like for you?
Well, I was so excited to get a part in a David Fincher movie. I mean, I was flipped out because it's, you know, it's rare to get such an incredible part. So it was really fun to work with him, and I was a little terrified, and I did do, like, you know, 37 takes walking to the door, and, you know, so that's what I had heard would happen. And then just working with the cast, and Gillian Flynn was there, and I just kind of was a little pinch me, and to play a role like Ellen Abbott, it was just crazy fun. It was just, I'm still pinching myself.
Now, Mr. Ben Affleck, a lot of talk about him and his performance in the film. What was it like working with him?
I love Ben Affleck. I had never met him before, and so I was, you know, again, a little bit like, oh. Because you never know what to do when you meet, like, a big celebrity. You're sort of like, just like, oh, hi, how's it going? And he was really great. He was very down to earth, very cool, and thought I was funny, and I was into that.
Now, had you read the book before you started filming?
I had gotten a copy. I got the script, and I had my first audition, and then I read the book, like, in a day, because it was so, or 2 days.
And it's so long.
Well, but it's, like, such a page-turner. It's really good. So I finished it really quick, and I was like, oh. Have you read it? Listen, I won't tell anybody, but it's pretty quick. It takes like a couple seconds.
Amazing. Well, thank you so much for stopping by, and congratulations.
Right,
you look beautiful.
As do you.
Thank you.
Enjoy your evening.
Thanks, Missy.